Pancho. You miss Mary? That's your new wife. Pancho. You wanna go back by Mary?
Thank you. Thank you. What does this sign mean?
Now in this segment of the film, you're going to see how the pigeons were taken out for training. The individual pigeon flyers didn't want to drive out every morning, so they paid someone and they'd get as many as they could in this trailer and take them out. And this is Harold Bloom driving the car, and he took them out about 90 miles west of Milwaukee, and here they let them all go. You're going to see them all get up in a big flock, and they're going to look around, see which way they want to go, and then they'll break off, and they'll head right back to Milwaukee. And sometimes the birds can be single tossed, or else they can be let go in smaller bunches. But here you see them looking up in the morning sun, trying to figure out which way to go. Now here you're letting a small bunch go. Exactly how many were in there. But here you see the small group heading. Sometimes you can see them following you along the highway, heading back. Now here's some of the birds coming home already from the flight. And beneath the bird, you can see where the bird gets trapped when he comes from a race, and they can take their counter marks off to put them in a timer. This one's having a problem, but it happens once in a while. Now here's a loft. I think it was called a pine loft. This man, Lester Krogman, he was the owner, but he's not shown on this film because he's a bit of a hermit. The only time he was seen coming out of his home was to play volleyball or softball. And then this was right on 35th and Greenfield. Not Greenfield, it was closer to Branding Lane, I guess, or Orchard. It was quite a big loft for those days. And here's some of his birds just coming in. Maybe you'll see him swing past his house here. There we go, that's his house, his home. He had a lot of good birds. You know, watch how these pigeons land. Watch their maneuvers. Pretty good landing, eh? Now here's some of his prisoner birds. See, these never go out because they don't live here and they just have babies and enjoy life, I guess.
This is a fighting cock from Borneo, lower region.